Good luck to both of you. Congratulations.
Huh?
They're on the porch.
Here's Justin. He just got here. He's been on a long ride.
Still another hour to my grandma's house.
Justin's going to be a teenager pretty soon. He's been practicing shaving.
No, he's trying to do his own thing with the hair.
Oh, yeah. Starting to do his own thing. And here we have Henrietta. No, Gladys. Bertha. What's your name? Stephanie. No, Janelle.
Allison,
that's right. I was just kidding. I remembered.
You'd
be upset if they named you Bertha, wouldn't you?
Justin had a theme.
No.
Couldn't y'all pick a better shirt out than that for Dad today?
I did.
He's got Homer on there.
He's
got Homer on there.
That's when he picked out
himself. That's
where I helped him.
Grandpa Thompson.
Tom, you gotta go in, Tom. Tom.
Hello.
There we go.
Do I hit anything? Or is it recording?
I think it's recording now.
It is? Okay, perfect.
Got everybody in there?
Yeah, I got everybody.
And we got a pose in the same pose as that picture just said this.
So you think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? They get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change. Did you exchange
And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before. What about the time we met? Well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing hard to get. Didn't understand the thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you were here today. Ooh, for you were in my song.
See you.